So I hooked the jump box up to this. I don't have, I doubt there's enough power to do anything, but at least you can see everything's coming on. So it does turn over. But you can see what my volts are at. They're below 10, so. Anyway, it'll crank. It just has that electrical problem it needs fixed. So it looks like everything works.